If you're purchasing with a loan, the lender always takes the middle of your three credit scores when determining your eligibility. And if you have a co-borrower, the lower of your two scores will be used.